Do you mind if I hop up there with you? It's just I'm not really wearing the right kind of footwear.
Don't touch Roach.
Come on, Roach.
Oh, I could be your barker. Spreading the tales of Geralt of Rivia, the butcher of Blaviken.
Come here.
Yeah.
Come on, Roach.
I'd say something strange was afoot, but then again.
And he's right. Want to hear about my first monster? It wasn't 50 miles outside of Camorin. He was huge. Stinking. Bald head. Rotten teeth. He pulled that girl from the cart, tore her dress off in front of her father, and said, "It's time you met a real man." I told him it was time you met one too. It took two strikes to kill him. They weren't clean, but they were spectacular. I turned to that girl afterwards. She was drenched in the man's blood. She took one look at me, screamed, vomited, and passed out. Yeah. I thought the world needed me too. Hold Roach. Be nice.
You'll fetch a goodly amount for that mare if you sell now.
Charming how everyone wants to get their hands on Roach these days, isn't it?
Thanks, Roach.
Who are you talking to?
I talk to my horse.
That's sad.
Is it? See you, Roach.